Seoul Reuters South Korean budget airline Jinerco Limited said on Tuesday its planned initial public offering IPO would raise 381.6 billion won, $350 million. The affiliate of South Korea's biggest carrier, Korean Airlines Co. Ltd. 003490, KS, priced its IPO at the top of an indicative range of 26,80,031,800 won per share, the airline said in a regulatory filing. It plans to debut on the South Korean main bourse, KS11, sometime in December. Reporting by Joyce Lee, editing by Stephen Coates or Standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.